What do you mean right outside? If it was right outside, it'd be right here. It's not right out here. It is right out here. He was right. Use place. It's on top of the entrance.
Do you have a minute? Something's been going on, and I've been having these strange dreams lately. Vivid. Real. Glint thinks there might be something to them. I'm flying. There's a green forest, mountains, European dead zone, I think. Sometimes the clouds part, and where there should be a bright blue sky, there's just darkness. I'm free, soaring toward a distant pillar of light, but the dream always ends the same way. That light flickers like a candle flame and goes out. And then there's nothing. I can't shake it. It's all I think about. Would you come with me? See if anything's there.
Once you finish talking to Crow, he would then grant you access to the new quest, Let Loose Thy Talons, and that will be located on EDZ.
Thank you. Hawkmoon's lost remember when the Red Legion destroyed the tower. No, it's an effigy of Hawkmoon, made from the same material as the outer shell of the Traveler. This reminds me of the gift the pyramid left us on Io, the one Eris transformed into a weapon, but it's undeniably of the light.
My dream, the bird, the voice.
Hawkmoon is transforming before our eyes. Every step we take, it changes, grows stronger. On our way back from the EDZ, I remembered something else. A dream of a dream. You were carrying the effigy. It was simply radiant, charged with a power I'd never felt before. We were taking it to the Shard of the Traveler together, and then... I don't know what happens next. But we are going to find out.
This feather both exists and doesn't exist. It's not a station. It's a choice to action and it.
Don't mind the mess. Glint's a terrible maid. This is just where I come to.
For the next quest, you either want to defeat champions or gardens, so I'm going to go the champions route and go to the empire hunts and clear those out to get my progress.
Good thing we got you up.
think this is it.